Well, they were the pioneers. Without them blazing the path back in the day, we wouldn't be IU women's basketball now. And they deserve their right up there in the rafters, just like the men do, with their tremendous success in that three-year stretch. And to provide them rings and the banner, and to be able to show our current players and former players and even future players to come that there is a strong tradition of IU women's basketball, it's a really important step.